right. It's like, seven fifty-six on a Saturday morning. This is the A Day in My Life video. Should be fun. Well, here's my room. It's a beautiful gray day outside. And I got a connected bathroom. It's the only good part about my room. TV. But yeah, I'm gonna go shower, get ready for the day. Yeah, so this is my car. You know, Dodge Avenger 2010. I like it. But as you can tell by the music now, I always have grunge playing in my vehicle at all times. Nirvana, Bush. It's a red light, listening to some old Breaking Benjamin. Well, I'm here. Lucky enough that Carly's still asleep, but Melissa's looking at me because I'm talking into the camera. I have to film for my digital media project, A Day in My Life.
Okay.
That's Alyssa.
Oh my god, you're such a dork.
Yeah, you are. It's 10:44. Carly took like an hour to get ready. Going out to
when you wake me up in the morning on the one day I can sleep in. Okay, you can turn that off.
We're at, what's this place called?
I don't know, Honey Jam Cafe.
Honey Jam Cafe in, is this Downers Grove or Bolingbrook?
I think it's Bolingbrook.
In Bolingbrook. And yeah, just for some brunch. Saturday camp. Hey Mitch. Alright, I'm telling you the plan because you're gonna like it. Alright? I'm gonna tell you how you're gonna ask because this plan's legit.
Tell Mitch I said hello.
Carly says hi.
Wow, but, thanks.
Shut up, I'm on the phone. Alright, here's what's going on. Are you gonna get like flowers or anything? Alright, that's cool. So.
Good job, Mitch. Good boy.
Mitch says shut up, Carly.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he did.
Oh, really? I want to hear it.
This is new, improved, more confident Mitch.
I'm not even gonna talk. What do you say?
No. Well, like, Carly's gonna be over. Love's gonna probably come over. We're just gonna chill before they get. Whenever you want. All right. Well, back home, and gonna put on some fresh duds, and then up the rest of my friends, prepare for Mitch and LaBelle to make their asking to prom. So, it'll be fun. Who knows? Alright, here's Charlie, my dog, Golden Retriever. This is the basement where mostly everything goes down. There's Carly. Ignore her. Here's where I spend most of my days and nights. All by my lonesome, sitting here playing Xbox.
Oh.
Hey everyone,
what are you
this
doing?
No, it's for the digital media project.
Why are you videotaping?
Because it's for my visual media.
Okay.
You can't say that on school.
No. Oh, Jesus. Look at him. He's beautiful. My fedora. Get off of it. Get off of it. Dance.
All right.
Just dance in your suit.
I did dance in the suit. And if you put that in the video, I won't be very upset.
Yeah. Redo, redo.
gloves.
This is my best friend, Michael Love.
And his other best friend, Mitch Rigoda.
Say hi to the camera, Mike.
Hey. Is this like a dating thing or something?
No, this is for my digital media project. Everyone's asking me.
Wait, there's Brandon LaBelle, Charles Barr.
Is this the day in the life video?
Yeah, it's the day in the life. Awesome. Anything you need to say to all the children?
I mean, obviously, Hearn's life is very excited, and I think it should be documented. That's all I have to say.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
For the day in the life. I have to edit that out. I'm going to have to edit you out.
Oh my god, it's like the Drake song. Oh my. It was a midnight summer dream. When Mitch Favoda finally asked his date to prom.
Stop.
And then Charles Barth. In label.
This isn't even about my life anymore.
On a journey. To Mike Hryn.
You just wave like a black person.
Powder. No, you're gonna start in my mouth.
Stop it.
Later in the night, Matt Cunningham's arrived. He's been my best friend since, like, ever. At this point, it's just weird.
I have to tell you something.
Just don't touch me.
I love you.
What the? Get away.
Is that school project?
Yeah. It's going in.
Good. Because I seriously do love you.